Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today Goblin Griff is going to show you a very quick method to gain 100 shields. Alright, the Quench Quest requires you to gain 200 shields, so you can, you know, gain shields pretty easily, but if you're looking for a quick 100, what we recommend you do is you destroy slurp trucks. Send it over to Slappy Shores right here near the capture point. There's a slurp truck. Go ahead and let's destroy it, and you will get a quick 100. Help quickly. Just like that, friends. Alright, Griff, let's move on to the next quest.